So end of season two, my character Nick was abducted, and there's a character called Baron Somdi who has the power to turn normal gentlemen and ladies into zombies. And he spit in my face, which is how he does this trick. And I turn into this. And it's bad because I go kind of berserk and very violent. And as a Grimm, I'm even more of a threat in my zombie state. Nick has finally been put under a spell by a Vessen that he can't break through. He's more powerful than he's ever been, and now that he is in the control of kind of evil people, it's a problem for the city of Portland and the world at large. Even once Nick is kind of out of his zombie state, there is a residual effect. Nick, under the zombie spell, is makes some horrible decisions, I guess. Can they be decisions when you're a zombie? He commits some crimes that are going to be very difficult for Nick to come to terms with and just live with, even though he was in a different space. Much of next season is going to be a moral dilemma for Nick, knowing what he has done when he was a zombie. Every character that finds out about all this Grimm stuff really gets to activate their storylines a little more. And, you know, Juliet gets to tag along. And we're all very excited for season three. One of the great things about Comic-Con and our show and interacting with our fans so much like we do is you really see what they respond to. And we want to give them more of that.